Pokemon have appeared, and not even a Magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. That hurt! The air in the Colosseum is tense. A beautiful attack! The blue corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit! That hurt! Houndour starts to attack! Woo! Shadow Ball hits! It went down! Latios is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Mamoswine is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Mamoswine starts to attack. That's a hit this time. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Attacked by Future Sight! Didn't see that coming! It snapped out of its confusion! Hit! Rushing Blow! It went down! The results are in! It's a total victory for the blue corner! The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Devastated by superpower. But this is not a favorable matchup. Slammed up. It's down and out. Horsey is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Swamped by Hydro Pump. Taken down by an intense blow. Nose Pass is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Swamped by Hydro Pump. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Magby is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Swamped by Hydro Pump. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Big hit! It's down and out. Shieldon is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. The blue corner protects against the attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A brilliant hit! The red corner cannot move! Clamperl protects itself! The blue corner protects against the attack! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A brief lull at the Coliseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Rushing blow! It went down! Vigoroth is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Clamperl protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Vigoroth starts to attack! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Clamperl protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It went down! Kabutops is sent out. Vigoroth starts to attack. Sliced apart by Double Edge. But this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack rose. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slam them! It's down and out. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.